Hey, what are you doing? Okay, Brady, go. Go. Hey, come here. Come here. Brady, come here. Good boy. Good boy. Come here. Go.
I give him frozen meat so he could exercise his jaw muscles. Also, it cools down his internal temperature. And it cleans his teeth better than non-frozen bone. I guess it's tougher, so. He had all these yellow stains. Some areas we couldn't get, but after feeding him frozen food, yeah, all those are gone too now. Well, I haven't feed them because I heard they don't get aggressive, food aggressive, but also I don't want to get, he doesn't know how to eat on the mat yet. I don't want him to get dirty my patio we just cleaned. Yeah, it's pretty loud here. There's construction everywhere. There's always skateboarders everywhere. apartment workers are always cleaning. They clean 24/7. I don't know what part of chicken this is, but I usually just dissect a whole chicken, put a bunch of pork meat, beef cubes, liver, organs. Drop it. What is this? Come here. Yeah, dissect whole chicken and I put it in with. Freeze it with a bunch of beef cubes, pork cubes, liver, organs. Just take one out and just feed them once a day. Yeah, I usually feed them inside. But I'm trying to film and the lighting is so bad in my new apartment. We lived on the 5th floor with great light. But we moved to 2nd floor so we could give him a patio. So he could just chill outside all day. Whenever he wants. He has a doggy door, he could just go in and out. Whatever he wishes. So he just stays out all day. Eat it here. On the back. I really don't know how to block off sound, construction sound. I'm still new at this. My hands are frozen. That's okay. Thank you.
in here. Eat it here. Brady, eat it here. Come on. Eat it here. Good boy. Then we're just gonna buy him a bigger mat. Yeah, we used to live up there, but we moved down here for this patio for the dog. Ready, done?